Ancient Shelter by NicoleN, 841.
Houses had several chambers leading to off a small court. The outside staircase led to the flat roof, which was used for the evening meal and for sleeping.
Mostly of their homes were built by sun-dried clay bricks. Stone was difficult to shape and use, as in to cut, shape, and transport. Some houses were built on platforms to prevent the Nile River from flooding. To end their day off, they continue working hard as usual.